This is for anybody that wants to consider adopting a cockatoo. Think hard. I have a cockatoo I've had for over 6 to 8 years. And I came out to him tonight, kissed him like I always did, and he bit my fucking lip almost off. Okay, at this point, I don't know whether I'm going to keep him or not. I love this bird with all my heart, but I can't deal with this. So, think about if you want to adopt a parrot, a bigger parrot, and especially a cockatoo with their knees and their mood swings and all that stuff. Give it a big thought before you make a commitment.